freaking hell.
However, the view on this though is that I can have a combination of my choice.
Yes, you can.
Okay, I would, it's my kind of place. Especially when you talk about cocktail time on wine time, because they even have flights or services to PNPK. What's the other way to celebrate holiday week like the one we're doing right here? Oh, excuse me, talking about celebrating, yes, please, we make sure the co-host walks off with a part of the story. That was the one that's made out of plastic. Enjoy yourself, Tom. I'm sure that you have something that you want to come and see. But all the time there's something really attractive, like the devil eggs, for example. And you folks have created some of your own, even our grandma's devil eggs.
Well, we do have grandma, just to get yours right here. We also have a wasabi agent, that's the second one there. The next one is the maple candy bacon from California. And then milk mixed salmon bacon from the onion. And then the dill pickle egg. And the last one is just our traditional wasabi.
The egg, okay, so what else is going on?
Just still the bacon jam.
Excuse me. We were going to offer that off the pill captain as a result. What else is going on? How do you celebrate happy hour?
Happy hour. We have an all day happy hour. It goes until 6:30. And that usually is called peak flight.
It's really good. With happy hour at PNPK, it starts when?
It starts at 11 a.m.
Okay. I believe I started one of these at the beginning of the show, right?
Yes.
And this is one of your signature cocktails?